Hello there and welcome to the Keto Summit. In this intro video, I'd like to go through the basic concepts of how this diet can work for you and what success you can anticipate. I also want to offer to assist you in having the benefits and to achieve new states of health through this program. And so at the end of this video, I will be linking to some ways that you can engage and to get personalized care to help you on your health journey. I'm joining forces with Zalo Living here in our local area to provide support for some services, but we are also going to be offering online and virtual consults and more advanced screening to help patients customize and individualize their diets and the healthcare they're receiving. So about 5 years ago, I was introduced to the ketogenic diet more for the masses, so to speak. Originally, the ketogenic diet was used therapeutically for some very specific conditions, but what we've discovered is that the ketogenic diet actually harnesses some basic wiring and functions within the human body that enhances health, and it is almost applicable to everyone out there. Now, beyond the common things that we want to see in terms of, say, weight loss and improved physique, the ketogenic diet also offers a very healthy alternative to see improved health and healing a number of conditions that are common to many of us. So things like weight gain, fatigue, depression, chronic pain, these are all things that are addressed and often reversed by the ketogenic diet. And it does that through fundamentally shifting your metabolism from burning glucose or carbohydrates and sugars to burning and utilizing fats efficiently in the body. Now, the keto diet is not an end-all cure-all for everyone. However, I think it's a variation of normal. It is a diet that should be used by nearly every human being at various times, not only in their life, but throughout the year. And so the keto diet can be cycled on and off. And to get the best out of it, though, you need to apply it correctly. And so some of you may have tried it and failed, or some of you may have succeeded and then seen that your weight leveled off without getting further improvement. And this is very common, and there are some ways to overcome that with some support and help. So let me go through the basics of the diet just in case you don't know. The ketogenic diet is a low carbohydrate, high fat diet with a moderate amount of protein intake. And those terms, high and low, are defined further by an actual percentage. So carbohydrate intake has to be dropped below a certain threshold to allow the body to use fat as fuel. And that level varies by individual, but typically it's below 10% of calories from carbohydrates, and fat intake should provide over 60, even 70, over 70% of calories. So we're shifting carbohydrates away from carbohydrates and increasing fats. This is not a high protein diet. This is not an ultra high fat diet and a no carb diet. And what it is reshifting those percentages again. So the ketogenic diet, by definition, requires that you get those macronutrients, again, carbs, fats, and proteins, such that your body begins to make ketones. If you're not making ketones sufficiently, you are not doing a ketogenic diet. And there are many diets out there that call themselves keto diets that are not going to allow you to get into a ketogenic state. Now, thankfully, over the last 5 years, we have the development of ketone supplements. So now we have exogenous ketones, as they're called, and they can be taken and supplemented with to actually gain some of the benefits. I recommend them as a tool to help you adapt to a low carbohydrate diet. They, by themselves, can improve your health, but they will not work as well alone without adapting the diet. A number of things happen when you adopt to a ketogenic diet besides burning fat. A number of things such as reducing inflammation, improving brain health, improving and maintaining muscle mass while losing fat. It's essentially a weight loss program or a fat loss program that enhances your health along the way instead of restricting calories and trying to work out enough to lose weight only to relapse and gain that all back. So instead, we're going to the way the body is actually made and honoring the physiology of our body's design to enhance weight loss and fat loss more specifically. So again, some common improvements seen on the ketogenic diet include loss of fat stores, improved muscle mass and energy, reduced pain and inflammation, better brain health, and less fatigue. There's many, many others, but I won't try to cover that all in this video. Now, the problems that come up with the ketogenic diet are dependent on the individual. Some people can simply lower their carbs, eat more fat, and they can actually adapt and see gains right away. Studies have shown that even a modest reduction in carbohydrate intake has many great benefits in terms of health. But again, if you want to accelerate and get the maximum benefit, you need to be making ketones within your body, and you have to get the diet macros correct for yourself. And so those percentages are a good starting point, but I highly recommend tracking through a diet, through an app, also measuring your ketone levels in various ways. And those aren't, it's not that complicated, and it's something that over time, even over the course of a few days or a week, you can see how this diet can work and what levels of those macros you need to eat to be in ketosis. Now, problems that I see commonly are that those that need to lose the most fat, so those that are overweight and obese, often have some metabolic obstacles that need to be overcome. And so I highly recommend some testing to check, if you don't know already, if you have any of these characteristics. It includes things like insulin resistance or prediabetes, or even type 2 diabetes itself. Also, hypothyroidism or having low steroid sex hormones or low adrenal function can also impair your metabolism, such that the diet might not work just doing the diet alone. The other thing, of course, as I mentioned a moment ago, is that we need to measure those ketone levels to check and see if you have chronically elevated fasting blood glucose. That's an indicator that you may have some insulin resistance and need to do some additional steps to succeed. So, with Zalo here in town and with my practice as a functional naturopathic doctor, we are combining forces to try to provide a support system for you to succeed. So we are going to do a more comprehensive intake with you and be able to customize the diet that's going to work for you and monitor and see that it's actually working. And a couple of things include things like basic blood work, hormone testing, body composition checks to be able to monitor your progress over time. We also offer vitamin injections and things to enhance the metabolism and really give you the tools to succeed and not try and fail as many of us do on various diet programs. So I'll call that a wrap on this intro video, and I appreciate you watching, but I invite you to hit the links below, comments and thumbs up, and subscribe to this channel. Be watching for the sign up. There'll be an intake form if you'd like to join our keto support system, and then we'll be doing a series of these videos to go into more depth on topics related to the ketogenic diet. Thanks for watching.